Meow, in today's video, we'll be discussing about what you should be doing with your empty march queues. So when we think about sending an empty march, the first thing that pops up in most players' minds is probably to send their gatherers into an empty resource node on the map. Gathering resources on your main account is actually quite dumb, considering that you could create farm accounts to gather resources instead of your main account. So what should you be doing with your empty march queues instead of gathering resources on the map? Well, the first thing that comes in most players' mind after gathering normal resources such as food, wood, stone or gold is probably to send their marchers to a gem deposit. So let's calculate how many gems you would be getting in a single day if you were to send your marchers out twice every hour. So if you were to gather from level 1 gem deposits only, that would be 50 gems over 5 empty march queues times 2. So that's 100 gems per hour. And if you were to send out your gatherers for 10 hours, that would be 1000 gems per day. So what should you be doing instead of gathering from a gem deposit? Well, the answer is actually to send an empty march to a barbarian keep. These barbarian keeps give a ton of rewards that include golden keys, gems, speed ups and equipment materials. But most people attack the barbarian keeps just for the silent trial blueprint fragment. But sometimes when you kill a iron hand baller, it will also drop a gatekeeper's shield, which gives 8% infantry health. Gathering gems and attacking barbarian keeps are ways that free-to-play players close the gap between them and the whale. So if you are still gathering resources on your main account, please consider creating farm accounts and using your main account to gather gems and attack barbarian keeps. You could also think about attacking barbarian strongholds, but these are quite a pain in the ass if I do say so myself. You need to gather the players from your alliance to help you attack this, but if you were going solo, I think that would be possible too, but it would be quite difficult. The only thing that frustrates me about the barbarian keeps is the need to march for a long time, and sometimes when you arrive at the barbarian keep, someone else has already killed the boss, so that will make all of your efforts marching there completely rendered wasteless. And you could also consider sending an empty march to a 1 troop flag to get some extra alliance credits. The extra alliance credits that you will be getting will be quite useful when you plan to migrate to another kingdom one day in the future. So the 4 things that you should be thinking about doing with your empty marches on your main account include attacking barbarian strongholds, attacking barbarian keeps, gathering gems, and building a 1 troop flag. So I think that's about all I have to share in this video. If I left out anything, please remember to leave it in the comments so other people will not be misguided. If you found the video useful, please give it a like and subscribe for more. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video. Goodbye.